battle. Little Mac. Samus.
On set up 7, can I get Belta in COVID voltage?
3, 2, 1, go!
Set up 5, can I get Coyote 0M? Set up 5, Coyote 0M.
Comms. Just got out of my set. I'm in losers right now. I won one set winners against Mechman. Got my title. As Falcon. Then I lost to a Dummy Puff 2-1. As Falcon.
I heard you went Falcon.
Yeah. And now losers run. Gotta go Ness. I guess I'm trying to play both characters today.
Okay.
But no talking about me. Yeah, Oracle and Arliss. I was gonna say that Arliss was kind of nerfed because he's sitting down, but
true.
Don't look like it. Mustang says, I see that Arliss is done with dancing as well. I respect.
Yeah, what's going on?
Actually, he's sitting down for the camera, you know?
But that's so kind of make sure he's in shot.
Yeah.
So
well, I think like if he stood up, he'd still be in shot. He'd be more in shot if he stood up.
I want him to like punch him.
Well. I paid a lot of money for this equipment.
Dude, if you're watching on like MetaQuest, I want you to like just get your shit out
of here. Get all the viewers out on Meta right now.
Get on Meta to fight Arliss.
That'll be hilarious. He's jamming right now. No music, but he's just getting ready. Warming up. I think so. Just a tad. Game 2, Battlefield. Arliss did win game 1. KO punch. Vaughn was saying that the lore is, the last time these guys played, Oracle actually won.
Yeah, I can't imagine she's very good for that.
No.
Especially Battlefield pick, I feel like he's
very good on that. Yeah. Oracle does have an okay history versus Little Max, you know. He says with Zuda, maybe lost once or twice there. We're not going to talk about that right now.
I think Max's birthday bash might have actually caught that.
Yeah.
L, so.
Yeah, it was a pretty bad L. I think that there's a clip they got on New Smash in that tournament. So he's doing, you know, pretty good right now. He's Arliss has KO punch though, almost.
But
that should have been the KO punch, but definitely was not expecting him to come out. No, Now Oracle can just kind of, you know, camp the platforms, but Mac doesn't lose KO flash.
Oh no.
So,
yeah, you gotta hit this guy.
Yeah. Plus Oracle's also deficit right now.
Yeah, and amazing awareness for Carlos. Not even to use it, just to hold up the next one.
See, now Oracle's in trouble.
And, you know, that happened and got exposed to the
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna find out about that KO flash.
Oracle's got a chance to stop now. What region is Carlos from?
So, it's like okay. But for the time being, he's been in San Diego. And I think he himself kind of identified.
San Antonio's a good city. That's where I'm from. Maybe we'll move back that way. Ooh, nice place to our Oracle.
The pros, great culture. Cons is quite a
lot. Yeah.
So, what your future?
Yeah, little Mike and a graduated IC's player from Amos. So. Well, we're doing his own comms. Kind of suck. In a pretty big hole. No KO punch though. Maybe he can try to, you know, get the Mac off stage if he can get him off stage.
Yeah, and honestly, the Pro Max, the edge guard is much too thick. I mean, it still happens, but you know.
That's a character, yeah.
Shadow Bugs? Yeah, that would be working out great as the hair dodge with top 5.
I'm definitely an Oracle. You'd think it'd be the opposite way around. So.
Okay.
Yeah, anyways.
Alright, and we are down to the last stock for Oracle in this winner's side. And doing it as a Mac that just got KO punch.
But also, it's like, you get it out now, it's probably the best
reason. Yeah, I mean, this is so volatile, just anything with Mac is.
Oh!
Yeah, there's scrap, but yeah, what are these? It's kind of like you're seeing a lot of positions from Oracle, but still, he's just kind of throwing all these moves out when he's in advantage.
Yeah.
Carlos just punching that with the counter.
Yeah, I think he's playing decent in neutral, it's just he's a little trigger happy.
Little Mac living in a 150 game, that's... can't win a game like that. You gotta take him out.
Right? You are correct. However, since it's Little Mac, bro, it's like... This stock could be 30%, you know, away from...
It's Little Mac that's as far away from KO punch as possible, so...
Yeah, exactly. He's
got a little room to play with, but... He can just be a smash back or upbeat.
Like, Little Mac has no problem KO punch, so like... You have to play really, really amazing.
Again, just up-airing him right in his advantage. But gets the tech roll with the charge shot. Now he's got a lot of strategy.
Yeah, like the shield, but he catches him. Ooh, yeah, that's a good count. He does have access to power
punch. Almost there.
This might really good way.
And now offstage situation. Ledge trap. Gonna get that with the super. Yeah, and he was at the perfect ledge distance. Right. Just catch that.
Yeah, GG's.
Alright. Oh, winner is! You win, man!
And he's moving on into top bracket now, so.
Yeah, winner's side top 32, guaranteed 17. Not too bad.